wanted to become a police officer.
My motivation was my father, who is also currently on the job right now.
There's very few other jobs that give you the satisfaction of helping people out and doing good for your community.
I've been through a lot on this job, being involved in this incident.
We kind of had an understanding that there was a chance it would be a violent encounter.
You see things like this happen on a regular basis, but you know, nobody ever thinks it's going to be me.
Adrenaline rush, you're scared at the same time.
There is a bit of fear, you know, when you walk into a situation like that.
I was concerned for my guy's safety and my safety as well.
The biggest thing is that, you know, we're trained to react to these circumstances. We really enjoy what we do, and I think what we do in the Warren Squad is very important.
It's easy for the family to forget what we do at work sometimes because they're so used to us coming home okay, and it's nice for them to be part of my recognition.